got a spade and a pickaxe and 100 miles square of land in turnabout. My old horse is weary but sincerely I believe that he can pull a plow. Well, I've moved into the jungle, I'll be agricultural rumble to grow my own food. And I'll dig a plow and scrape the weeds till I succeed in seeing cabbage grow through. Now I'm a farmer. I'm digging, 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 digging. Now I'm a farmer, and I'm digging, 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 digging.
It's a loving, hard charming. It is to be a farming. A farming and farming. The best of the air.
Well, I farm for a year and grew a crop of stretch as far as the eye can see. That's a whole lot of cornflakes, near enough to feed New York till 1973. Cultivation is my station, and the nation buys my corn from me immediately. And holding $60,000, I watch as dump the trucks dip New York's cornflakes in the sea. Now I'm a farmer, and I'm digging, 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 digging.
Gourds,